Namaste, swagat hai yahan lai karyakramma, ma hu Nagma Shrestha, and yes, right now I'm standing in one of the busiest places in Kathmandu, tourist hub bhanera chirinchha. This place is Thamel. Well, Thamel is basically known for one of the most famous tourist places in Kathmandu. Sabasana tourists haru chai when they can get anything and everything in Thamel. So it is very crowded most of the time. As you can see, many people are walking here and there. Cars are going around, motorcycles are going around. I'm standing here in Narsingh Chowk. As you can see, there are like three ways in Narsingh Chowk. Three different ways takes you to different locations. If you look around, then it is surrounded with clothing stores, some jewelry stores, some cookery, some souvenir items. But I want to explore what is in this side of Narsingh Chowk. So come on, follow me. Ooh, you can see here there are lots of cookeries. Nepal is known for beer gorkhali zaru, and there is the gorkhali choro as well. Thamel is distinguished by its narrow streets, crowded with various shops and vendors. Commonly sold goods include food, pastries, walking gear, music, DVDs, handicrafts and clothes. Travel agencies, budget hotels and restaurants also line the streets. Well, yes, going around in Thamel is quite challenging. There are different roads in Thamel leads you to different places. I'm just exploring Thamel, enjoying looking around the places in Thamel. Lots of souvenir shops everywhere, souvenir, and since winter is already here, you know, there are lots of winter items as well. As you can see, grand sale everywhere. So I might go for shopping after the show. But anyways, I'm walking and I believe you're about to see the goy banin. Say, I guess we will lead to Chhatrapati, if I'm not mistaken. If you don't know, there are chances of you getting lost. This is a confusion, boy. It's better you carry a travelogue or a brochure. Tamil map, it'll be easier for you to travel in Thamel as well. If not, then if you know Nepali or English, then you can definitely ask the people who are, you know, standing around you for the locations. I can see a lot of hotels here. Thamel Masa, there are about more than 100 hotels. Wherever you go, you can see small hotels, lodges, or big hotels where you can get superb service. When you are in Thamel, you can also take a rickshaw for yourself. The rickshaw will tour you around the gullies in Thamel, so it'll be amazing if you are in Thamel. We reached in the other side of Thamel, and I believe if I keep on walking straight, it will take me towards Narsingh Chowk, and someone is actually waiting for me out there, so I'm excited. Well, I'm back in the same place from where I started, Narsingh Chowk exactly, and I want to explore more of fashion in Thamel. So my friend here, Sagar, is actually with me here and he's ready. What do you have here, Sagar?
I'm checking out the cookery.
Okay, yeah. Beer gorkhalis, you know.
Gorkhalis has to make our country proud.
So anyways, yeah. As you can see in the background here, this is also one of the major landmark stores. You can see lots of souvenir items, be it from the beer gorkhali ko cookeries, from the singing bowl to the bracelets to so many gift items and souvenir items, right?
Exactly, yeah.
So Sagar, what do you think about Thamel?
Thamel is a very touristy attraction place, but I love coming here.
Okay.
It's a fun place to be, actually.
Yes. So yeah. How often do you come in Thamel?
Every week.
Every week?
Every week.
I would like to say every alternate days. Okay. But anyways, as I say, Hami Thamel, what is the fashion senses on it? We want to explore. Sagar here, who's stylist by profession, he's going to help me out, tour around Thamel and see what is fashionable here in Thamel, right?
Exactly.
So let's go and let's go in this direction again. What is it?
So this one is called a magic cap. You could wear it in like different ways. You could wear it as a shawl, as a beanie,
okay.
A lot of things.
Our sister there, one is dekhaunde hununcha kasari lagaune bhanera. So this is ki bhancha re, it's like magic cap.
Magic
okay,
cap.
This is a magic cap.
Okay. One way you can wear it, the first. And
that's
then
one
the
way.
Second one.
Oh, you can wear it as a muffin as well. Wow.
It's too warm in the winter.
And you can cover your nose with the steam.
Yeah, to protect you from the dust.
Aru? Wow, so look at this. You can
nice
wear it like this
warm
as well. It's full of magic.
Yeah.
As a Tamil Mahina Saknoonsa, if you see the tourists in it, they usually wear these kind of clothes and walk around in Thamel Kubato. See, this I can see some a couple of tourists wearing
exactly
the exact same piece as well.
Even the locals, they wear this as well, actually.
Yeah. All these items, all these clothes are made in Nepal. Aren't these amazing?
Alright, one of the most popular things people wear around Thamel is what I call the Aladdin pants.
Yes.
Oh, I think we should try one, yeah.
This looks cool and I bet it'll look amazing on you, Sagar.
Let's search one for you as well.
Mm-hmm.
This is a very popular choice, especially around Thamel. When you walk around, you can see a lot of beautiful poncho designs. So keep a lookout for the ponchos. If you like one, definitely purchase it because it's absolutely worth it.
It's very hippie inspired, actually, with an earthy tone to it, so I love it. Alright, one final touch and we are done. Accessory, and there we go. It's modern yet traditional, in a hoop design with a Nepali touch to it. And I love how the shawl goes with it. It keeps the look really nice and casual, yet it still adds a nice touch of fashionista to it.
So yes, these are some of the stuffs that you can find in Thamel especially. I'm loving it, all the skirts, all the colors, all the, you know, pajama style pants. I'm loving it. Sagar, what do you have to say about this?
For me, this look absolutely works on you. And then this is a must have if you are here, especially in the winter to keep you warm. But again, we do feel like tourists now that we are here dressed up like this, don't we?
So yes, aile ta hami sab Mandala Street ma, so let's see what Mandala Street has to offer us, right?
I'm at one of my favorite streets in Thamel. It's also known as Sagar Mata Bazaar. So
Sagar and Mata, right.
Absolutely love it here. Every time I come here, there is a lot of variety. And one of my favorite shops, especially when I'm in Mandala, is right here. They have beautiful accessories inside here. So if you guys want to go accessory shopping, come to Mandala Street, and right here by the side of the window, you can see all the beautiful accessories. I mean, look at, for example, this one.
Wow.
It's a stunning statement piece. Right, now that we're inside the stores, you can see there's the wall of necklaces, beautiful, beautiful pieces, and I'm absolutely overwhelmed by the choices here. It's absolutely stunning. And I think we should make Nagma try some of these pieces, yeah? Alright, the next piece we are wearing is this golden statement piece. It's beautiful, as you can see. It's all pointed out with three layers of the necklaces there. And in this shop, they've got a lot of variety from rings to necklaces to bracelets. And I love a couple of these ones, like check this one for instance. It's gorgeous. Now that we are done accessory shopping, but one more fun thing about this shop is that they actually sell it at a wholesale price. So it's really cheap and affordable. So that's a definite place to go and check it out. While you're in Mandala Street, if you want to have some coffees or something warm to have, one of my favorite, actually one of our favorite places to come is
Mind Java. Yes.
They've got absolutely delicious coffee there.
And if you keep on walking alongside the Mandala Street, then right here you can see the Last Resort. Yes, if you want to go for bungee or swing or anything, sabai ko bookings hai idabata huncha, so you can actually come here and book yourself for bungee, canoeing, swing, and many more. There are money exchange counters everywhere in Thamel. Tapaile chai money exchange garnu chha bhane every phase of your work, every step ma chai you can see some money exchange ko lagi chai thau haru. So it's very convenient here if you come in Thamel.
Our pride and joy.
Jai Nepal.
Jai Nepal. Now that we are done shopping, as usual, I'm pretty sure.
We are hungry.
I'm hungry as well. Aile chai hami Thamel ko sat khumti bhanne thau ma chham ra sat khumti bata chai hami etabata chai, if I take my right hand side, we go to a really good vegetarian restaurant. So come follow us.
Amazing there.
Yes.
So let's go. The name of the restaurant is Places. So let's go, guys.
So yes, aile chai hami Places ma chham and we both are actually busy using our gadgets. I'm using my mobile and he here, Sagar, is using his tab here. We are actually taking the maximum benefit of the free Wi-Fi in Places. Recently, Nepal government has said Thamel area ma chai free Wi-Fi zone bhanera pani ghoshana gareko thiyo. So wherever you travel in Thamel, there is free Wi-Fi.
Exactly.
Yes.
As simple as that. You just ask for the password. Log in and you get free Wi-Fi.
Yes. So anyways, let's put our gadgets aside because our drinks, our food are already here. So here I've ordered is True Blood. It is a mix of beetroot juice with apple, lemon and mint on top. And there Sagar has ordered.
I've got a Hamlet sponge actually. It's really good. It's refreshing. And then like if you come to Places, these are the drinks you must order because you can only find it here. Mine is a mix of Sprite, mint and some special syrup.
Yeah, it looks amazing. Yeah. The color looks good as
color,
well.
Even on yours, look at the color of these two drinks.
The purple and the orange.
Exactly.
This is for the health freaks, right? It's very healthy ones.
Very
so
healthy.
Let's take a sip of it.
Cheers.
Oh, cheers first.
Refreshing.
Yes, so, along with the drinks, we also have two of our dishes here.
Yeah, first two of our dishes have actually arrived already.
Sagar?
My first dish right now here is vegan pancake, and it's actually really good for everyone out there because it's actually a vegetarian dish, and this one is actually vegan. And the special thing about this dish is actually its sauce.
Yes. The sauce out here, this one is strawberry jam and this one is almond and butter. And along with this sauce, they've served this dish along with the fruit salad. So anyways, another dish that I have right here is gnocchi. Yes, this looks amazing, and the ingredients here are, it is pan-fried homemade gnocchi with oyster mushroom and goat cheese with lemon wedge.
Completely overwhelming. Yeah, we've got a total of 6 dishes on the table right
yes.
now.
Let's start off with this one. This right here is onion rings, and it looks really crispy from the outside, and definitely it's onion inside.
The golden brown.
Yeah, there's some salad, green salad, and some sauce to go with it. Another one we have right in my right hand side is potato skin.
One of your favorite dish actually.
It is one of my favorite. If you see, it's actually a potato with its skin, and inside is stuffing of lovely delicious vegetables along with cheese. Ooh, it looks so tempting.
And of course, you cannot forget the mayonnaise sauce with
mayonnaise. Oh, I still want to eat already. So anyways, another one that we have right here is spinach pie. Yes, it's with salad and sauteed vegetable topped with hollandaise.
Yeah.
It looks amazing.
Exactly. You wouldn't even think this is a vegetarian dish at all.
Yes, it's actually a spinach pie.
Exactly.
Another we have is tofu and veg skewers served with rice and barbecue sauce.
Now that sounds absolutely delicious.
It does.
All right, Nagma, I can't wait. I think we should dig in.
Yes.
Should we?
Ladies and gentlemen, watch us eat a lot. In. As you can see, that's a tofu with rice.
And
the tofu
vegetables.
Is really good, cooked very well. The mixture, it's actually barbecue. So it's a great mix of taste, and it's really good. You have to try this when you are here. It's amazing, right?
It's really soft actually.
It is soft. And
the goat cheese, like, it adds the right amount of flavor to it actually. Mm-hmm.
So here we have the pancake. The pancake is like any other pancakes, but you know, the sauce out here, the almond and butter. Sagar is using the strawberry jam as well. The almond and butter, it adds a whole new taste to the pancake.
It has a lot of fruits as well. Strawberry, the fruits, and this is actually vegan. So I'm loving this dish.
We tasted 3 dishes already. We still have 3 more to go.
Exactly.
Right in front of me is the potato skin, and Sagar has the onion rings there.
Yeah. This is actually our individual
favorites. So you start off with the onion rings, I'm going to dig into this potato skin.
Let's dig in.
Thamel, we have many restaurants, but vegetarian, specifically vegetarian restaurants, are only common. Places is the right place if you are a vegan. If you are non-vegetarian as well, you can come here and indulge yourself in this amazing, magnificent, you know, delicacies, all vegetarian, right?
It's a great place to indulge in some vegetarian delights.
Let's go for another one.
Last.
Okay, hamile chai barkhare vegetarian food haru ekdam mitho mitho vegetarian food haru khayam yaha places ma. Aba chai yahi ko owner, places ko owner Mr. Sanjay Khatri hamisanga hununcha. Waha ko pani recommendations suram tara tyo bhanda agadi chai Sanjay ji, welcome to the show. Thank you so much for having us. Namaste. Yes. Thank you so much for having us in your restaurant. It's always a pleasant time whenever we are here in places.
Exactly. Yeah.
Thank you.
Kati barsha bhayo places khulnu bhayeko chai?
1.5 years.
1.5 years. Okay. Aile samma chai how is it going? Kasto cha customer ko tapai ko
feedbacks
and inflow. How is it?
It's nice, like most of the people like it. Mm-hmm. And in the TripAdvisor, we are sometimes we are usually we are number 3.
Oh wow, yes. That's interesting.
So, in whole Kathmandu, so
okay, yeah, okay.
Yeah, people like it, I guess.
So definitely there are lots of things that you can eat in places, and Sanjay ji, thank you once again for having us here and hope
thank
to see
you,
so you again soon.
Yeah.
We'll definitely come here
we'll
again and again.
Coming here over and over again in the future.
Anyways, good luck to you for your future ventures and yeah, great life ahead. Thank you.
Nagma. Thank you.
So anyways, yes, it's time for us to actually review today's food in places.
Yes.
So Sagar and Nagma's report card. Tentaram. With the amazing set of food in places, we called off our day. But don't go anywhere, because there's more to see in Thamel. Yes, Thamel finally comes to life at night. So presenting the nightlife in Thamel right now, I'm standing here in the opening of Thamel, and today we're planning to go out and party and have fun in Thamel. So everyone watching us, come, let's explore the nightlife in Thamel. Two of my friends are waiting for me, so let's go. They'll join me soon. Everybody in old sailcloth. Here they are. Hello, all leather group.
I know. What's up?
Sagar and Mr. Nepal 2011, Malina Josie. Well, we are in a party mood, as you can see, three of us.
Leather group.
Leather. So, guys, are you all ready to go and party?
Yes, but before we do, we have to eat.
I know, right? So let's go head towards the local naan place. Jailhouse rock, with me, let it rock. Everybody, let it rock. Everybody, you know, say a rock.
When you're in this restaurant, aside from the naan, they are also very well known for their curries and their Nepali food. So when you're here, you can offer dal bhat, fried rice, chow mein, egg curry. Anything is possible here. You can see it in the menu. And the best thing about this place is it's really, really affordable. It's absolutely worth it.
We just met them here in the famous naan place. Can we have your introduction first? What's your name?
Steph.
And
Scott.
Scott. So you guys are from?
Which country?
Australia.
From Australia.
Down under.
Australia, all the way from Australia, right here. They are in Nepal.
Thamel, Nepal.
Enjoying naan, and what else have you ordered?
Aloo paratha.
Paratha, naan, and what is this?
Mixed veg curry.
Mixed veg curry. Ah, all right.
So do you like it here?
Love it, yeah. Yeah, can't take away from Nepal. And yeah.
Okay. So, in every visit of yours in Nepal, you come here?
Yeah, well, last time we were here, we discovered this place. Yeah.
Ah,
okay.
About a year ago.
That's great.
That's good.
So anyways, you guys have fun, enjoy your food, and thank you so much.
Yes.
Have fun.
Enjoy.
In
Nepal. Everybody let it rock.
Okay, now that we are done eating at Western Tandoori and Naan House, we are ready to party. Let's go.
Thamel is the main entertainment place of Kathmandu. It is the focal point of nightlife in Kathmandu. It is also known as the most happening part of Nepal. Of course, there are hundreds of bars, pubs and nightclubs clustering in Thamel.
Well, yes, spot on. Well, this is the exact place where you can find lots of clubs, where you can go out and party with your friends especially. So as you can see, this is one of the famous clubs here, and there are many other clubs in Thamel. So once you are in Thamel, Sagar,
yes,
you definitely have to come out to see and experience the whole nightlife,
you
right?
You have to get ready to party!
I know, right? Exactly. Malina is also here with us, and we guys, all of us are excited to go and party. So yes, once you are in Thamel,
we are going to do it.
All in all, Thamel is a home to a wide range of population for entertainment. Thamel never fails to impress and entertain you. So until next episode, enjoy every steps in your life.